It's your high lift valve. It's where you mount it at. You bolt this to your mounting plate. Then you find your air line from your air, your tailgate cylinder. Hook it to your line on your out and run a line back here to your T. And hook it to it, then run two lines to your cylinder. Cover off. They should be a purple and orange wire. Purple goes to the fuse box back here. It's in the back. Just plug it up to a terminal. Orange goes into this solenoid. Your very back is your hot. And you just plug him up, or you pop your piece out here. Put your switch down in there and plug it up. Then it's ready.